But by far their most popular use in advertising photography is as a stand-in for ice cream. Ice cream is incredibly difficult to photograph, especially because it needs to look ice cold. The hot lights used on a photography set will cause it to start melting within seconds. But